As another eventful week has come to an end, we bring the highlights of all the happenings that stole the limelight. Catch the glimpses here. After giving us some melodious tracks like Pani Darang, Saadi Gali Aaja and Oh Heerye, the singer Ayushmann Khurrana is back with yet another soulful number, Mitti Di Khushbu. The video also features Huma Qureshi, who is surprisingly looking fab. A romantic track symbolizing love, heartbreak and togetherness will see Ayushmann romancing Huma for the first time. Star Plus partnered with Box Office India magazine to present a new award, the Star Box Office Awards, to recognize achievements of Hindi films at the box office. This award function was attended by a horde of Bollywood celebrities like megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Kajol, Salman Khan, Arjun Kapoor, Sonakshi Sinha, Alia Bhatt, Shahid Kapoor and many more. This week, audiences saw a movie having a strong message. We are talking about Ravindra Gautam's recently released film Ikkis Topon Ki Salami. This film is a tribute to common man and is a well-balanced, nimbly executed wake-up call for a nation. The film has some sterling performances by Anupam Kher and Divyendu Sharma. This film is a must-watch and deserves a 21-gun salute. IANS Report.